Hello and welcome to the Vallin. I'm Night Vallin, your host, and as promised, we're picking right back up with Empyrion, and we are scouting for a little base that's supposed to be out here somewhere. I do remember seeing it, but I just don't remember where I left it off. And again, it is a shame that our top speed with this thing seems to be 45 meters per second. I do think the top speed out in space is like 110 meters per second, so I am not generating enough thrust to really get anywhere. But considering how much fuel I'm using, it's a bit scary. Let me see. Let's use Alt, and we're going to scout around. It's out here somewhere. I can feel it. It's probably over there. I don't know. Ooh, what happened? Oh, leaving the moon, I think. I don't know. Something happened. It's not a big deal to me right now. This ship will be pretty heavily combat armored once I get everything all skinned up. Right now it just looks like a freaking erector set, which is fine with me. It's doing its job beautifully, and unfortunately, everything takes so much to build in this game, and everything takes so long that it's really hard to build anything outside of creative mode, which, if I could figure out how to get, blueprints from creative into survival mode, I will probably build something in creative and then just blueprint it in. Because that would make life so much easier. Oh, come on. I know you're around here somewhere. Not popping up on my map yet. Is that it? That's it over there. I see it blipping. Well, I don't see the bleep yet. But I do... I think I can make it out. Maybe it's best to abandon the capital ship here. Let us come to a stop. And we'll even kick off the RCS. And then we will kick off thrusters when we come to a stop. Alright, cool beans. Ooh, what the heck? I want to press V. There we go. I guess I forgot to turn the gravity generator on. We're going to need that. Earth to gravity generator. Says you're powered. Bizarre. I wonder why we're not getting gravity in here. No, this does not seem to be powered. We want to just press active. There we go. And turn our jetpack off. Stop staring at the ceiling. Here we go. Now all we need to do is get to our little space bug here, and we, well, we'll watch. Oh, crap. Watch the camera go crazy. Now we want to press Y. Oh, before I go anywhere, suppose I should grab some food. That's broken. Or not broken, damaged. So let's fix that real quick. I wonder why that was damaged. Seemed to be getting a lot of random damages. Alright, so I am looking for food. Food is down here. Wait, we can... What was that trying to upgrade? What were you trying to upgrade, sir? I wonder what that was. Oh, okay. Upgrade hardened steel to hardened steel plate. No upgrade available. Got it. Can we upgrade floor? Oh, that's not even wood anyway. That's all fake stuff. So we wanted to grab some of this. Munchy munchy. While we're down here, we might as well grab some air tanks just to be safe. I don't think we need to hold on to those credits. Alright, let us get to space. And I believe it's in the yellow. Yes, Alright. Oh, well, we are in space, but that's besides the point. And I want to press V, I want to press liftoff. And eventually I'll build this thing a legit base. Or, there we go, scroll in here. Now, where did I see that? Oh, there it is. So we want to be careful, because this thing could probably shoot us down. So let's fly straight at it, eh? Oh, there's a space drone over there. We just want to make sure we are not getting shot at. If we can come in at a specific angle, whoa, we might be able to avoid that. Alright. So let us stay right about here. Alright. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Stab it! Stab it! Okay, where's that reload button? There we are. We want our jetpack on. We got everything good. So we're gonna just make sure we take out this, you know what? You wanna be mean, Mr. Drone? We'll be mean. We'll play mean. We do have a what looks to be a space drone circling about. Space drones are a great source of different materials. However, we're going to try to avoid them if at all possible while we're sitting here with our spaceship. So let us fly in Oveha and land. We can't dock because it's of a different faction, which is fine. We can get out. And we just want to make sure we're reloaded. We're looking for any kind of entrance. Let us check around. That was pretty neat. We could just fly right up to it. Does not appear to be an entrance up here. I know there are like landing bays or something around here, but I don't know if the turrets are guarding those or not. As it is, I keep bumping the dang thing. Does not help my visibility. Did not help one bit, no sir. And this appears to probably be an easy entrance, but we want to find a legit entrance. Oh, hello! We don't want to find a legit shot in the face, though. Ooh, here we go. Hey! Oi! 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 I get it! You don't like me! Gravity's here, so we're gonna turn our jetpacks on, right? And then we're going to blow out this door. Now we're going to be very... Hey, I wonder... Hey! You can heal yourself in an enemy base. Isn't that awesome? I wonder if that's something they're going to be fixing in the future. I highly doubt that there are any enemies out here like to worry about other than turrets and stuff. So let us keep scouting about. After we're done with this place, we are free to go off to, I do not like that drone. I don't know what their range is, but still a ways out. And he's going away, so I guess that's good. Anyway, yeah, after this, particular mission, ooh, I'm gonna have to gather all this stuff. We're gonna go and check out, Omnicron, the other starter planet, just because I have not seen anyone else really go there, so I kind of want to go there. We won't be starting there, of course. We'll just be flying there and then doing the same thing we've been doing, trying to get a taste for all the bases, and good, nothing shooting me. Are there turrets down here? Get a taste for all the bases, and there's hardcore. And I remember to bring them. Whew. Alright, so we have our core set. We no longer have gravity, so I need to turn on my jetpack. That was my jetpack. Okay. And let's take a look around here. So we have plenty of fuel tanks. That's nice. Let's pull out the flashlight so I can actually see what I'm doing. And that looks... Ooh. Those are both large generators. I like a lot. And there's some old launch generators. We could either take that stuff or we could power this base back up and make it ours. It's a tough call. Tough call. Do I have anything on me? I don't. So, I guess that solves it for us. You know what? I'm just going to leave this here. Prosperity's sake. First things first, though, I do need to make it VLN. Now let us get back to our capital vessel so that we can do our trip to Omnicrom. And that'll probably be the end of the video. Alright. Yeah. Do be sure to comment down below. Let me know how I'm doing. I'm kind of curious. Because I haven't gotten any comments in a while, guys. What's up with that? You guys don't want to talk to me? That's okay. It's fine if you don't. I just wish I could fly in this jetpack better. Either way, this is nice and safe and secure. This is ours. And we are flying the frack away. If I can get in the dang thing. Alright. So now I can just... I should be able to... Why can't I dock to it? This is VLN. This should be also VLN. VLN. Both are VLN. This is bizarre. Maybe I'm not... Maybe it doesn't count as a capital ship. Maybe it's just a station. It does say it's a station, but maybe it's a base. Alright! Hello, Mr. Turret Cannon Floaty Thingamajigger Drone. We want to fly towards that. Alright. So far, so good. Now we just need to get back. Everything's all safe and sound. And we'll hit up Omnicrom. It's pretty much where this video series is going to go, is just me traveling from planet to planet, eventually working on the ship. I mean, it started out looking, like a warehouse, I guess. Now it just looks like a poorly constructed erector set. And at some point in time, it might just eventually look like a ship. It takes so long to build everything. I know, I keep complaining about that. I apologize. Alright, we are docked. We can power this bad boy off. Hop on out. Let's get our butts to Omnicrom. Oh, my jetpack's on. I'm like, why am I moving around all weird? There we go. Perfect. Hop up in here. Hop up on home. Press V. And now, in order to do a warp, you need to make sure that you have your warp tank full. Apparently, you can only build one. You need to select your system map. We don't have a galaxy map yet, but we do have a system map. And we are here. Omnicrom is there. The snow planet. That one's going to be fun. I kind of want to go there, but not yet. Now, another thing to note is distance from sun. So Omnicrom is 0.5 AUs away, and I don't remember how far we are. But an AU is basically a unit of how far the Earth is from the sun. So that is what we use as a standard AU. And I'm not sure what this game uses as their AU method, because this one, it's 5.8 AUs. And, I mean, I guess it kind of is, but it doesn't look like it's too much further than Omnicrom, and Omnicrom's only 0.5 AU, which is half the distance from here to the sun. But, and that's 1.1, so that's just slightly outside of the range, 2.9, 2.8 AU, yet that looks like it's right on top of it. So I'm guessing maybe it's supposed to be AU or astronomical unit. From us, I don't know, which is kind of useful, because every blue crystal uses, or every AU uses one blue crystal, so it should cost us one crystal to get here, whereas here it might cost two, and three, and four, 5. Asteroid field. Ooh, that sounds interesting. So we have a trading outpost, asteroid field, alien outpost. And yeah, these would be like 6 crystals. Anyway, we're going to Omnicrom. Target is locked. Oh, right. Target might be locked, but we're not going anywhere if we do not turn on our RCS and thrusters. I keep turning them on and off just to save power because they do consume it. Same with any lights and everything else, so I do try to turn them off. So, yeah, less than a year. All right, ready, set, and we press the magic teleport button. Need to fly faster to activate warp. Are you serious? I can't activate warp at max speed? Oh, well, this is no good. Ah! Space! Space! Ship! Ship, come back! Oh, well, mental note, don't hop out of the cockpit while the ship is still moving. Because then this happens. And I'm just glad I can travel pretty much the same, well, not the same speed, a quarter of the speed the ship can. Well, this turned out bad. Well, it's time for us to throw a little bit more juicy power stuff onto the ship. All right, let us take off our jetpack. Stop staring at the ceiling. And I do find it funny that vegetables can grow in space without atmosphere. Alright, so we're gonna need to eat and stuff soon. Alright, but before we do that, we want... Alright, so the large thruster says it's got 200 meganewtons. So that should be tons of power. I don't want that many. Do not want that many whatsoever. That should be good. We'll make two of those. We'll probably only need to add the one more, but we will add both, just to be sure. And that's going to kill our power. Eventually, we're going to need to make a larger power room for this, or actually make a standard power room. Everything's going to be altered and different. So it's shift left click. There we go. Eating, and I want to save those. So we'll run. Sorry, guys. We'll be there in a moment. Oh, right. I'm looking for the oxygen. Oh, sweet. Oh, off some more. All right. Yay! Get back here. We done with that yet? We got one done. All right. Well, let us turn on our jetpack again. Man, I really need to turn on a light because I am blind as a bat right now. I can't see my keyboard. Is probably fine. Alright, so which that way is down. So I guess we'll just smack that on the other side. We're gonna get rid of O2 and throw that back there. There we go. Alright. Beep and a beep and a beep and a beep beep. Beep. Now we have two of those. Let's see how much faster we are with that. Yeah, I know. I pressed the wrong button. Okay. All right. And since we're not opened up here, we might as well just flop. If I can see. Woo! All right, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see if that makes us go... Or how much faster that makes us go. Speed is 42.9. That actually slowed us down. Wonder why that happened. Alright, well, let us hit up this. Hello, thrusters. We're gonna take our large thrusters and actually turn them off. Alright, those two are off. Turn this one off. Does this make us go much faster? Come on, we gotta beat 45. Can we beat 45? Do we hear 45? Let's hear 45. Do we hear 41.4? That does not help. So those bad boys, I guess we don't have enough power to really power those guys. Oh god, I did it again. No! Run! Run! Phew. So let us build... Jeez, this turned into an interesting episode, huh? Let us find... We want another one of these large generators. Let's build one of those up. And we're going to grab this other large thruster. We're going to throw that bad boy over there. You know what we're doing. I keep pressing K by accident. So what we're doing is... Oops. Really, just trying to figure out how to get this thing to work properly. Alright, so we'll just throw that there. We now have three of those. However, it's added to our weight and our power consumption. Where is... there it is. Alright. I really gotta turn on the light. Pumpkins are almost done. Everything's almost grown. Yay. Let me get up in here. And to think, this was supposed to be a short episode. Alright, so we have a power generator. We probably need another one of those just in case. But since we do have the one and that one's going to take a little bit to build, let's run up front here. Lots of building, lots of testing, lots of experimenting. Alright, so... rotate this bad boy around. We're going to sit this one up on the roof. Oops. There we go. That gives us that. I really honestly don't know why we are going so slow. And... oh, Jesus. I had to have hold shift, huh? Sure. Three more sounds good. Yeah, we should be fine. Alright. Now that we have that extra power in there... I highly doubt it, but we can hope. Let us auto-group. Yes, I am sure we're going to turn our RTS... okay, it's on. And we're going to turn that on. Seriously? Alright, well, let's check our killing... Or, where is it?
Statistics, where'd you go? There you are, statistics.
We are only generating. Well, that's weird. That's weird indeed. So let us try flying backwards. Does that give us more? Or less? Or did we build our ship backwards? Nope. This is very bizarre. I do find it weird that our large thrusters are actually killing off our velocity, so I'm going to have to go and play around with things and experiment. So in the next episode, I should have this fixed, and we'll be orbiting around Omnicrom. Until then, I am Knight Vallin. See you in the next one. Peace out. And time for the end card. If you've made it this far, thank you for watching. If you've got time, why not check out another one of my videos? Have any suggestions or criticisms? Please leave a comment below. Want to get a hold of me for business or fandom related things? You can find my email in the description. You can also follow me on Twitter or subscribe to keep up to date with new releases. Peace out.